Apples are one of the most popular fruits, and for good reason. They're an exceptionally healthy fruit with many research-backed benefits. Here are 10 impressive health benefits of apples. Number 1. Apples are nutritious. A medium apple, with a diameter of about 3 inches, 7.6 centimeters, equals 1.5 cups of fruit. 2 cups of fruit daily are recommended on a 2,000-calorie diet. Apples are also a rich source of polyphenols. While nutrition labels don't list these plant compounds, they're likely responsible for many of the health benefits. To get the most out of apples, leave the skin on. It contains half of the fiber and many of the polyphenols. Number 2. Apples may be good for weight loss. Apples are high in fiber and water, two qualities that make them filling. In one study, people who ate apple slices before a meal felt fuller than those who consumed applesauce, apple juice, or no apple products. Researchers think that apples are more filling because they're less energy dense, yet still deliver fiber and volume. Furthermore, some natural compounds in them may promote weight loss. Number 3. Apples may be good for your heart. Apples have been linked to a lower risk of heart disease. One reason may be that apples contain soluble fiber, the kind that can help lower your blood cholesterol levels. They also contain polyphenols, which have antioxidant effects. Many of these are concentrated in the peel. One of these polyphenols is the flavonoid, which have antioxidant effects. Many of these are concentrated in the peel. One of these polyphenols is the flavonoid epicatechin, which may lower blood pressure. An analysis of studies found that high intakes of flavonoids were linked to a 20% lower risk of stroke. Flavonoids can help prevent heart disease by lowering blood pressure, reducing bad LDL oxidation, and acting as antioxidants. Number 4. They're linked to a lower risk of diabetes. Several studies have linked eating apples to a lower risk of type 2 diabetes. In one large study, eating an apple a day was linked to a 28% lower risk of type 2 diabetes, compared to not eating any apples. Even eating just a few apples per week had a similarly protective effect. Number 5. Substances in apples may help prevent cancer. Test tube studies have shown a link between plant compounds in apples and a lower risk of cancer. Additionally, one study in women reported that eating apples was linked to lower rates of death from cancer. Number 6. Apples may be good for bone health. Eating fruit is linked to higher bone density, which is a marker of bone health. Researchers believe that the antioxidant and anti-inflammatory compounds in fruit may help promote bone density and strength. Some studies show that apples, specifically, may positively affect bone health. Number 7. Apples may protect against stomach injury from NSAIDs. The class of painkillers known as non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, NSAIDs, can injure the lining of your stomach. A study in test tubes and rats found that freeze-dried apple extract helped protect stomach cells from injury due to NSAIDs. Number 8. Apples may help protect your brain. Most research focuses on apple peel and flesh. However, apple juice may have benefits for age-related mental decline. Juice concentrate reduced harmful reactive oxygen species, ROS, in brain tissue and minimized mental decline. Apple juice may help preserve acetylcholine, a neurotransmitter that can decline with age. Low levels of acetylcholine are linked to Alzheimer's disease. Apples are incredibly good for you, and eating them is linked to a lower risk of many major diseases, including diabetes and cancer. What's more, its soluble fiber content may promote weight loss and gut health. A medium apple equals 1.5 cups of fruit, which is 3/4 of the 2-cup daily recommendation for fruit. For the greatest benefits, eat the whole fruit, both skin and flesh. If you like this video, give a thumbs up and share your friends. If you want to more update and tips, subscribe to the channel.